in the shoulder here, yeah. And I ask her to stretch her arm a little, just push, push with the hand, yeah, push. Okay, and then I start with the other side. And I go up the neck, and she follows any movement that wants to come and breathes into the top of her ribcage and into her neck. And I keep the depth going up the neck. And she's moving a lot through the hand. A lot of fluidity through the arm and the hand, and I'm stretching. Taking right around the third, fourth thoracic on the side and off in this area here, and I ask her to breathe and allow any movement. Follow your body. That often triggers quite a bit of autonomic movement, this spot around the third thoracic. She stretches through and through the shoulder and through the arm, and I come up the neck. She breathes right up into the top of her shoulder. And then I just start to get movement through. Let's see if I can find some fluid motion. The deep tissue with my fingers, with the breath, and she stretches with that arm, so she's pushing. Yeah, it really stretches. And you follow any movement that wants to come through your arms, through your chest, through your chin.